you decided to order a potassium level. The potassium comes back with a hemolyzed level of 5.5. So you repeat the level and it is 3.4.